I'll try and hide.
Get more. I know, but we...
You're not!
your tiny bones that are...
Thanks. Who are you? Never mind, I don't care right now. Let's go get Red and get out of here. You lead, I'll follow. Let's go. Move it.
Quick! I'm glad to see you're alive, Shorty.
Me too. Now let's get the hell out of here.
You're rescuing Shorty and me? Thanks. I thought we were goners for sure. I think the others are dead. Or worse. Me too. I'm extremely lucky you came along. Everyone else is dead or taken away to who knows where. Let's hurry back to Big Town.
Something?
Hey, rest. I'm glad to be safely back home. Thank you. You're a real hero, you know that? I was going to offer you a reward, but I can put the caps to use buying medicine and supplies. Thanks. I know you've already risked your life once already, but I heard the mutants talking about another attack. They'll probably be here soon. Really? That's great. I'll let everyone know. You're a real hero, you know that?
You and me at least.
You didn't listen to me. You never listen to
Thanks for helping us. I just hope we can survive another attack. Probably won't. There aren't many of us left to run stores or anything like that. You could stop by Red's clinic if you need stitching up. Whenever those things come, they grab a few people instead of killing them. No one knows what happens after that. No one wants to know. There's always so much blood after they come, and then someone has to move the bodies.
What? Yeah, I can do it. We're all...
Hey, Shorty. How's our favorite little guy?
They're out there. I can feel it. There was a super mutant attack recently, and where there's one big ugly, there are 10 more just waiting to grab you by the throat. Then the slavers will come and pick off what's left of your carcass and drag any survivors to Paradise Falls. Nearby, slavers move quick and come from all directions. Someone else might know where they nest. Skulk up toward Germantown near the police station. They always come from that direction. There isn't anything here that hasn't been destroyed or dragged away. You're better off scavenging the dead out in the wasteland. Don't be distracted by...
muties.
I didn't think that'd work.
Where you're going?
You mean we're still alive? Yay!
Die, muties! Die!
We did it! You did it! You helped us defeat the mutants! Oh, we'll all feel safer now. Thank you so much.
Sure. Here's what I can spare. Give me a shout if you need anything. Thanks again.
Look where you're going.
Have you come to talk to me?
Hey, you. Welcome back.
There he is. We got those mutants good, didn't we? From the look of things, I'd say a super mutant sat down in a ditch one day and shat out this town. I dragged myself here from Lamplight. I didn't believe all the stories about Big Town, but I wasn't about to let everyone else go there without me. A few dozen attacks on the town later, and here I am. Almost an ingredient in a super mutant chili cook-off. Go kick some ass.
I think I'm going to build a little shrine to you. All I need is some incense sticks. Oh yeah? What is it? Not that I care what you think.
I don't know. What does it matter anyway? We're all going to be mutant chow eventually. And what do you know? You wastelanders in your dirty clothes and roughed up faces, you look like a serial killer. You're not, seeing anyone right now, are you? Oh, well, I need to get going. But come back and visit me sometime, okay?
Hey there. Sure. Thanks. Bye.
Something?
What brings you back to Megaton?
Making a move? Huh?
Good evening, sir. What can I... I'm...